What up, you guys? Welcome back to another mukbang with me, Martin Fresh. All right, you guys, today I've got Detroit-style pizza from a place called Ria Pizzeria here in Huntington Beach, California. So I've got their Detroit-style pizza with sauce, extra cheese, and pepperoni. And I've also got their cheese sticks right here. And I've got meatballs here on the side. And that's pretty much it, you guys. Let's smash this food right now. I've got their habanero honey sauce. Let's try it with their Detroit style pizza. Their garlic sauce. All right, let's try their cheese sticks with garlic sauce. I want to try the meatballs. Ranch. People are staring at me right now. I'm on a public street.
Meatball, it's very meaty. It's very, like, very thick. I'm gonna add it to this meatball. I mean, to this cheese stick. Put some ranch on it. So this pizza is good. It has a very good crunch. The dough is amazing on this. Just a lot of pepperoni here. There's pepperoni inside, like under the cheese. Pepperoni cups. I think they're called pepperoni cups. I need one more ranch. So I saw this place on Instagram. I'm like, I have to go check it out. Honestly, I didn't even know this place existed. And I'm always in Huntington Beach. I would say my favorite sauce out of all of them would be the garlic butter sauce. And then it would be this honey, habanero honey. And then it would be the ranch. Alright you guys, I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. This entire meal costed me $42.03. That includes the cheesesteaks, the Detroit style pizza, and the meatballs, as well as the sauces. And also, I don't know if he's the owner or not, and the person that was handling the cash gave me a free hot honey sauce, this hot honey sauce right here. But I hope you guys all enjoyed this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, guys, drop a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.